I'm back, and probably I'm gonna read. So, this arm. After that was done, the ropes that had been tied with their chops on my middle stood up, stretched my legs, and walking as my chins could allow me to see in my full size. The lupins get out and cries out of its dimension. Standing alone also allowed me to see the city of Mentorio. Well, it was the shape of the square with a high long throne in the city had two main streets at the cross of the which lay the royalty palace. Three to the four stories house were the common and well-stocked shops were aplenty. The emperor approached me on a horseback. I lay down to take a better look at him. He seemed afraid and proud. He was a strong young man and was dressed slimly, yet was crown was inched with jewels and left no doubt about the instant he spoke to me, then ordered his servant wizards to speak to me. As well, I replied in many languages, but none of them could understand anything that I said. I realized that I could have to learn their language fast. I was an under watchful eyes of the ruby tier guards. I was quite glad to have the guards around. There were a number of people who were there to see me. They made me uneasy. Some troublemakers looked demon to cause me in sport. Soon enough, one of them shot an arrow in my direction that almost hit my eye. The guards immediately gathered the arrows and pushed them toward me. I picked them up and pretended that I was going to slow them alive. They were terrified and kicked their arms and legs twirling to get loosed. They had learned their lesson, and I have also managed to complain my body out that I could not wish to be treated. Ill-treated, having accomplished my mission. I sat down gently while I ran fast and their legs could carry them. I noticed that the onlookers were happy with my rejection. There's a lot of page. And 44 times finished. I'm going to be 22. Meanwhile, the Emperor continued to be a hospital. After a few nights, I found that a mattress had been specially made for me. It was made from 500 pounds. Mattress I keep a white and 150 mattress keep in four layers to decorate a comfortable bed for me. While I was sneaking into my new home, the Emperor was couching the mistress were discussing my future. I had made a new friend in the count who was kind enough to give me information regarding his matter. Some of the ministers were concerned that I could free myself into the chance and walk all over their city, restoring expensive buildings and people. Others were worried that my stay and food bills could be very expensive. In the minutes in combination, a few more than walk in the effort of my kindness and deal with troublemakers is impressed to improve so much than he ordered the neighboring village to improve food for me every day. The Emperor said that he could pay his phone and for 12. The Emperor was so 600 serious and age 600 country courageous and soon and teach me to the Pilgrim language. I took these classes very seriously and asked